And I'm back with another bakery story video, and in this video I'm going to be expanding my shop and talking about neighbors and different neighbors you can get and how to get the right neighbors. Okay, first I'm just gonna set all this food out. These are my blueberry buckles and my jasmine teas. If you haven't watched my other video about this, this is a great way to get XP. As you can see, watch my XP go up and up and up just from serving these. I get 303 XP per each blueberry buckle, and 80 something for my jasmine teas. Is a great way to get XP. If you don't know, I'll link the video down below just so you guys can watch. And in this video I'm going to be expanding. I'm going to be expanding with 40 gems, and I'm just going to explain the neighbors. So let's expand this first. I'm expanding to 17 by 20. So let's go right now. And there, my shop has expanded, and I am super excited. I saved up my gems, my free gems method. And next I'm going to tell you that you do need a certain amount of friends to expand, and you don't just want to add everyone you see comment their ID. Make sure you're looking for people with 4 to 3 stars. 2 stars is acceptable, but I go for 4 stars. As you can see, 4 stars, that is, if you don't know what that is, it's the rating on how often they tip people. So that probably means they tip you, or if you tip them and comment on the wall, they'll probably tip you back. That's what I do. I tip everyone that comments on my wall. 3 stars is good. 1 star, I wouldn't recommend it. No stars, don't even add. And if someone tries to add you and they do not, sorry, I sound kind of funny, I'm sick, and they do not have, like, any stars, do not accept them, unless, like, you know them, then whatever, or they just started, then it's totally acceptable. And, yeah, this was just a really, really, really quick video of me expanding, and here's the walls I'm going to buy, the same walls I have right now, the pinstripes, and just gonna buy 2 there, and then I'll do the 4 as I go, because as you can see, I'm really low on money right now, and I'm going to make a video on how to get more cash or coins soon. And if you guys like this little tiny update video, don't forget to give this video a like, comment down below what else you guys need help with, and yep, thanks guys for watching. Peace.